Grand jury indicted a man for a deadly shooting outside a North Huntsville fast food restaurant. Kevon Clifton was indicted for murder. It's for the shooting death of Joel Broussard outside the Crystal on North Memorial Parkway last October. Clifton has been held in the Madison County Jail since his arrest 8 months ago.